Breaking tonight at 5, a gruesome discovery in a Cape Coral neighborhood. A body wrapped in a sheet and duct taped and then dumped in the street. NBC2's Ashley Dyer is live along Durden Parkway, not far from where that body was found this morning.
It was just after 7 this morning when someone spotted a body laying along this street. That is Northeast 10th Court. People in this neighborhood say waking up to a death investigation in their backyard was a total shock.
Without streetlights, this rural Cape Coral neighborhood falls completely dark at night.
It was a quiet night.
And people who live here say last night, someone took advantage of that.
I called my parents and I'm like, so there's a body in my backyard. They were like, what?
Well, we started a death investigation at 7 o'clock. Received the call of somebody on the side of the road.
Once the sun came up, someone driving by spotted the gruesome sight and called 911.
I saw him drive past and then back up down the street and then drive again. And then it was like, okay, that's a little weird.
Soon, about a dozen police units were on scene, and the back of Samantha Sykeditch's yard was blocked with crime tape.
I just figured it was something like maybe, I don't know, speeding or something. I never would have guessed it was a body.
Police spent 5 hours on scene collecting evidence, but tonight there are still many unanswered questions.
I don't feel like Cape Coral is that unsafe. It leads me to wonder about mental stability of certain people.
Now we are working to figure out who that person was and what caused them to die. We're working alongside police to bring you those details as soon as we have them. You can count on us to bring them to you on air and on our NBC2 news app. I'm live in Cape Coral, Ashley Dyer, NBC2.